Welcome back to another video, and in this video we will be talking all about my new Google Classroom. Yay! This Google Classroom will be all about you helping learn your art, and it's not just about criticism and stuff, it's about sharing your art. You can post your artwork to the stream, you will get so much feedback, and I am just excited as heck to get right into this. But to join it, you need to go to classroom.google.com. If you go to this website, you'll find that you might have a class if you've joined a class before, but most likely you probably haven't joined a Google Classroom before. Well, I'm here to show you how to do that. So, you click this plus button and you click join class. You're gonna put the class code. It's actually gonna be in the description below, but for me, I have to go to my normal classroom, my admin site here for myself, and this is my thing. So let me just grab your code. This is gonna be your code, and you would just paste or type in the code, and then it'll let you join. So give it a minute. Okay, welcome to Google Classroom. You just got it, and boom. So now you're your classroom. You're a classmate. You're a classmate with yourself, you know? You know what I mean? And how much do you like art on a scale of 1 to 10? 10 being you love it, 1 being you hate it. You would type your answer, and I already typed mine, but I'm going to type mine again. 10. Now I'll click submit. And then guess what? You can see your classmates' answers. But that's literally your only one. So, yeah. And it's really cool. It's really cool. And you can also add a class comment. Oh my god. And no, woohoo, no work didn't do soon. And that's always good. And there might be stuff due soon, but like, it probably won't. Cause you're mostly sharing your art. And I really recommend you come over here down to article. It is really honestly, like straight up boss. Like literally straight up boss. You don't even know until you're here. You really don't. And if you need to, you can create a post. You say, I need some criticism. Whoops. And then if you spell it wrong, just on my new artwork. And then you could, like, you could post your drawing, and you would click upload, and you like find your picture. So see, here's a bunch of bad artwork. Let's say I wanted to upload this picture, then I would click that upload, and then bam, I click post, and then people can view the artwork that you've created. They can comment, and they can add last comments, and you can just get a bunch of criticism. It's like the Facebook thing, but only for us. Only for us little bosses out here. Oh, so cool. I can't wait to see you guys here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Bye.